3 pigs.
Made salmon and beef sandwiches for lunch. Homegrown sweet potato, homegrown spinach with a bit of egg. Only like 25 degrees today. It's absolutely beautiful weather, which is great because in the new year, next week it's going to be like above 35 for like the whole week pretty much. So yeah, enjoy it while we can.
One of these.
New Year's Eve. One beef and one salmon. Before you had how many rings? Four?
I don't know, like six or
four. Four or five, yeah, like six rings. And if you got one, but I got zero, but because she's like, do you want lip balm or chocolate? I was like, oh, lip balm. And she's like, you want a lolly as well?
Do you want lolly? I said, can I have chocolate? Yeah.
Okay, this is part of the Christmas lights trail, apparently. Yeah. Don't know if you need tickets for this thing up here. Maybe. Be awkward if we walk all the way there. Probably need tickets for that event unless there's like drug thingies. Just saw someone get arrested. Eee, the bag's all wet. Lit up now.
I was trying to see if there was any. Just film a little picture.
It's lit up now. Busy now and more and more people than before. Just as busy, so.
Okay, well, that was quick. As long as she doesn't get away. Well, what's the status on the ship?
Just as busy.
Huh?
Just as busy.
Yeah, okay, but that's it. I don't know which ones.
I saw some fireworks behind them. There's some fireworks over there.
My grandmother's family. We welcome you to an area we call Huru. part of the Wajib country, part of Noongar country. I welcome in the first language of the first people of this area. I also ask that all people come be part of this evening, that we have here this evening, have a safe journey home to your homes and families later on, wherever that may be. And thank you to the City of Perth for allowing me to come be part of this evening with you. Thank you. Have a good night. God bless.
City of Light show presented by Atlas Iron.
Tonight, we reflect on the year that was and the great times we spent with friends and family. And as we celebrate the start of a new year, here's to an even brighter 2023.
So get ready, Perth, as we begin the family New Year's Eve countdown. You ready, guys? Starting in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
give me a second.
Presented by Atlas Iron.
We're Pete, Matt and Kimber from Mix 94.5. Shit.
Yay, it's still 2022 though, but anyway.
Happy 2022! Woo!
Wet from sprinklers.
Wow. Yeah, but I mean, if you went on the... especially if you went on the train, we'll be...
I still got the Christmas stuff. You can get that for free.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, yeah,
Last one.
You said the Pope.
Oh, then Joe, it's probably all cold by now.
And then it was Pope Benedict or whatever, not the current one.
You put a table thing.
I was going to say Pope.
And you don't get a number, so they call it out. You're not going to know anyway.
You're going to eat two.
No, can you skip the number?
No, it doesn't matter, mate. In. Ready? In. Alright.
That's what I told you.
I know you did. If I can fit them all, we'll run away. Is that it? Okay, ready, Emma? I try to think. You know what, I kind of want to do it, get a bag and camp. Go on, didn't you? Okay, fine.
Renew.
Whatever.
No, but what's he got to, no, but what's he got to do with it? Oh, oh, it's 11:59 for once. Shush, what are you barking at, mate? Shush! Okay, come on, 11:59.
Give it up for
Georgia! Okay, second. It is, give it up for everyone you see tonight. It is time, ladies and gentlemen. Are you ready to count it down?
Yeah.
Is there a semi on?
Hell no. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Dad. Happy New
Year,
hope.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay. Typical response. Soundtrack.
Oh, wow.
But I suppose they... Oh, okay, it's coming off the fingers. Oh, fair enough. The thing. Jun. Happy New Year.
Come on, Jun, bark. Respond.
Oh. It's all the same to me. Go on.
46 steps.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. All over Australia, all over the world, across the region.
Yeah.
Your New Year's resolution should be to, so I don't have to call your name 50 times. Okay. Jen, are you ready? How quiet? Okay. Brisbane managing. What if they need Brisbane to perform?
All the acquaintance be forgot and never to mind. Should all the acquaintance be forgot and they all resign.
Police, nutty dove.
Just put my Fitbit on charge. Hey Google, what's the time? Google, what's the time?
It's 12:23 a.m.
Time for bed.